I believe that artists have an obligation to be the voice of the voiceless and to seek justice for the oppressed. Over the past few months, I held many street performances collecting petitions, raising awareness about human rights abuses in Eritrea, and especially the plight of Eritrean refugees. From Sudan to Ethiopia to Malta, Italy, and Israel, and many parts of the world. Especially now, they have become victims of human and organ traffickers, as is the case in Sinai. Eritrea is a country in the Horn of Africa, led by dictator Isaias Afwerki, who currently holds the number one spot for the world's worst dictator. Not only that, under his dictatorship, according to CPJ and Human Rights Watch, Eritrea is the world's most censored country, and Afwerki's regime is the world's most repressive. If a petition that calls for justice in Eritrea comes your way, please sign it. It is the simplest thing you can do. Thank you.
Hot! حرسي